The James Webb Space Telescope is no doubt the greatest invention that will be launched this year. But no one is talking about a telescope that size will make James Webb Telescope look puny. I'm talking about the extremely large telescope. This telescope is a part of the European Southern Observatory, but it is being constructed at Atacama Desert, Chile. This telescope is a simpler version of the overwhelmingly large telescope. Use your imagination and tell me in the comments below what do you think about these names. The overwhelmingly large telescope would have been a 100-meter telescope and too complex to build, while the E-ELT would be a 39.3-meter telescope and much practical to build. It will cost $1.5 billion, but James Webb Telescope cost NASA over $10.8 billion. So why did we not spend less and build a bigger, maybe a 100-meter telescope rather than just a 6.5-meter James Webb Telescope? Because there are two big problems. Problem 1. Atmosphere. It does not matter how big the mirrors of a telescope are. The atmospheric turbulence will distort images by causing random phase shifts in incoming light of every ground-based telescope. But we must somehow reduce the atmospheric effects. The Chilean government has donated land to ESO. ESO chose this site for several reasons. Primarily, the location is at an altitude of 3046 meters above the sea level. That decreases the atmospheric effects. Not only that, but also that spot has never seen rain ever since the recorded history. The sky nearly always stays clear, which keeps the extremely large telescope an observing time of 320 nights. Now, the problem too, which is gravity. A 100-meter single mirror telescope on the ground will not only be nearly impossible to make, but even if we join a lot of small mirrors to make a 100-meter telescope, it will be suffering the wrath of gravity. But a space telescope like James Webb solves the problems. In space, there is no atmosphere and nearly no gravity or microgravity. That brings us to the question, where will James Webb telescope be placed in space? Unlike Hubble, James Webb will not be placed in an orbit around the Earth, but Webb will orbit the Sun near the second Sun-Earth Lagrange point 2. Which lies approximately 1.5 million kilometers from Earth on the far side of Earth from the Sun. Webb will not be located precisely at L2 but will move in a halo orbit around L2 as it orbits the Sun. In this orbit, Webb can maintain a safe distance from the bright light of the Sun, Earth and Moon, while also maintaining its position relative to Earth. James Webb's size may be smaller than that of extremely large telescope, but that does not mean it is any worse. James Webb can see further than any other ground or space-based telescope ever built. Though extremely large telescope can capture more light, James Webb is a much smaller telescope that costs 10 times more to build than E-ELT. Just think, if extremely large telescope was a space telescope, how much will it cost? James Webb can see not only the first stars, but also the black holes that formed just after the Big Bang. The first stars were very short-lived, just living for a few million years before going supernova. It will also study the formation and evolution of galaxies and may tell us why nearly every galaxy has a black hole inside its center. While the primary job of the extremely large telescope is finding extrasolar planets, that will not only include finding Earth-like planets but also imaging larger planets and finding the characteristics of their atmosphere. ELT's instruments will help astronomers detect water and organic molecules and maybe even alien life. ELT's job does not finish here. Just like James Webb, extremely large telescope will also help us understand the first formed objects of the universe. The extremely large telescope will observe those primordial stars and black holes. Both telescopes will be helping us measure the acceleration of the universe's expansion, which is fundamental in understanding the birth of the universe and the general laws of physics. Although extremely large telescope will be fully functional from 2027, James Webb is scheduled to launch on December 18, 2021. Till the time, NASA will be launching more space telescopes. Here are some more videos about space telescopes.